Hello and welcome to W-ITC's Codebeamer for Beginners. Today we're focusing on managing tracker workflows. Let's begin by accessing a tracker. For this demonstration, we'll use the bugs tracker. Workflow management in Codebeamer is about defining how items in a tracker transition from one state to another, ensuring that your team follows the correct process. First, let's look at how to access the workflow configuration. Go to the tracker settings and select the state transitions tab. Here you see the list of available states, transitions, and in the bottom, the workflow diagram. This visual representation shows all the states and transitions between them. Each box represents a state, such as new, in progress, or resolved, and the arrows show how you can move from one state to another. To edit a transition, simply click on an arrow. Here you can define conditions, permissions, and actions that must be fulfilled to make this transition. For instance, you might require that only certain roles can move an item to in progress. You can also add automated actions, like sending an email notification when an item changes states. You may be wondering, what if you need a new state? You just click on the Add Status button and then Add Option. You have to name your status and define its properties. You can then connect it with the transitions to and from other states. Remember, each transition can be customized, just like we've shown just now. If you have any questions, let us know and we'll see if we can cover them in the following videos. Thank you for watching and see you later.